Taurus out there, this is Software Clairvoyant. I am a healer, a clairvoyant, and a manifester. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time, do click on the subscription box down there below and also the notification bell so that you'll be able to get notified as to when I'm going to be on live and see me in action as I give away free readings, free healings, and free manifestations in one live. This is a new playlist that I have created and it's called Love Status. We will see what your love status for September 23 to the 30th, guys, my dear Taurus. Okay, let's get started. First, wow, okay, my dear Taurus, someone is gonna offer you a cup of love, okay? I'm pretty sure that this person has been longing to do this for the longest time, has been waiting for the perfect timing to offer you that cup of love. So be prepared. You might be shocked that all of a sudden this person just disappeared and then now this person is going to come back into your life and offer you that cup of love. Or this person has been silent for the longest time and eventually, in a snap of a finger, this person just offer you the cup of love that you have also been waiting and wanting to happen. Okay, do take note of this, Taurus, so that you will not be surprised and you'll be ready as to what will be your reaction or how are you gonna handle this specific situation, my dear Taurus. Okay, another thing for your love status, Taurus, is that fear. I got a feeling you will, you know, you're the type of person who is very fearful. Your mind can go any further, like paranoia. It can even lead to worst case scenarios and stuff like that. I got a feeling when it comes to love, you are so fearful about it because you are afraid to get hurt again. Okay, Taurus, again, I get a feeling for the next few days because this person is going to offer you that cup of love. It would lead you to have this feeling of fearfulness. You're afraid because you do not want to get hurt again because you have been hurt in the past. You got traumatized. You have all those things that happened with you in the past when it comes to your love life. And this can also be a very scary thing to happen. So this just coincide. They just complement with each other. This is what the person is going to do towards you and this is your reaction. This is just, I gotta feel this is like an automatic reaction. Because again, of what you had experienced in the past, Taurus. Next, since someone is gonna offer you a cup of love towards you, Taurus, you who might be the younger person in the connection, or you are the young at heart, you will also reciprocate it. Okay, you will also reciprocate the offering. I got a feeling you will also offer your love towards this person. There's a reciprocation, even though in the midst of fear. So basically, love wins, my dear Taurus. Even though in the midst of your fear, you just choose love, okay? Love over fear. You choose love over fear, my dear Taurus. So, it's really good. Because you have been waiting for this the longest time, my dear Taurus. And it's really happening. So be prepared again, okay? So let's proceed with the wishing. This is my wishing amulet. Given by my friend, okay? I'm summoning all my spirit guides, all the angels and fairies of the earth to sprinkle fairy dust to you and your love interest so that whatever desires that you have from your heart are going to come to fruition one by one. So be it, and so be it. And my dear Taurus, if you want to know more about your love status, you can always book for a private reading, $30 for a detailed tarot reading. Plus, I'm going to give away 100 questions of which you can ask on my YouTube live anytime, guys. Okay? So, if you have not subscribed, do subscribe to my YouTube channel. Click on the notification bell down there below so you'll be notified as to when I'm going to be on YouTube live. And then you will see me on action as I give away free readings, free healings, and free manifestations. And that's where you're going to start posting your free 100 questions as well. Thank you so much, Taurus, and enjoy the rest of the week.